I'm back with you again and counting down artists from home and abroad. My artist today happens to be Cecile Nobrega. She's a poet, and Cecile is now long gone. She's no longer with us, but she did a contribution on stage at the concert, and this is her contribution, Cecile Nobrega.
My flag. I have a little flag, the prettiest ever seen. It has a golden arrow with red, white, black, and green. When it flutters in the breeze, it seems to say, I'm Guyanese. I love my country's flag. For me, it is the best. It makes me proud and glad. I know it from the rest. If 50 flags fly in the breeze, I know the one that's Guyanese. All of us do. And because we love our country. However far we go, North Pole, South Pole, East Pole, West Pole, we love our country. And I'm going to take a few minutes today to say two little poems that I would love to see hanging on the walls of every single Guyanese or their children to remind them where they've come from. One is called Creed of Guyana, and the other, My Flag. Creed of Guyana, I believe in Guyana, the land of my birth, the land of great promise of laughter and mirth. In trees so stalwart as green heart can be, in green rivers which run straight into the sea, in culture serene with her majestic flow of color, unsurpassed even by the rainbow, in her prairies, her swamps, her gravel, her mud. I'm proud of being Guyanese born. God blessed her people and gave them grace to cleave together as one race. Teach our sons this creed from their birth. I believe in Guyana, the land of my birth.